now what? Oh, God. What? Arrow?
What is this thing?
Eh. Nobody gives us rewards worth doing it anymore.
The shark, the traveler. They were using it against the traveler, devouring its light. But they freed it. And our new friends said there are enemies on Venus worse than this? Great.
Yeah, most of the time the rewards are garbage. If you donate $100, you'll get to watch me make art before everyone else. And it's just like, really? You think that's a reward? Yeah. Maxwell? Yay, zooming off to Earth. I was Eldar once upon a time. And then they changed the rules about skimmers, and I'm like, well, fuck this. My army was completely worthless because the entirety of my army was set up to support my two Falcon grav tanks and my fire prism. And then all of a sudden, if you move them, they can't shoot? I got a blue engram!
Be sure you know what you're aiming at.
And it's a shotgun.
Thank you.
Well, I'm gonna take a short break here. Be back in a bit. This what's that? I see. Yay, I'm level 13. Ooh, I'm off to the summoning pits. To the summoning pits! I don't have an option to make the summoning pits hard. Is that normal? Like, there's no hard mode for the summoning pits? Indeed.
Something dark stirs in the depths of the Hellmouth. We can feel it. A hive abomination bred for unthinkable evil. We must pierce the veil of their summoning pits and destroy this creature.
Oh man, that guy has the ship
the
I used to have.
Upon us all.
Oh, I'm sad again. Howdy, fellas.
Well, this was your idea. Let's go find this abomination.
I I fucking loved Legendary. Oh god, the lasso challenge. I actually beat all of, I have beaten all of the skull-based games with lasso. Oh, it was awesome!
There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits.
I like how there's just, like, meat hooks hanging everywhere.
Need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
A triptych of hybrids, said to be uncrackable. And over here, I'll get to work.
Sense of pattern. Shouldn't be long.
I like how none of them attack the ghost. That's awesome. They're not really supreme evil either, they're minions.
Got it! The gate's opening.
I like having a warlock in the party. It makes everything a little bit better. So I've got two warlocks. Well, unless hunters get funny little butt capes. What would happen if we cut these chains? You just know because everybody loves the sword mission, eventually they're gonna like give you like a sword or something.
Sounds like we're getting closer.
I like how they're using the flood sound.
chained up.
Was not expecting that. Things showed up and spawned behind us. So, what's the trick to fighting Fosgoth? So, summoning pits, how do you beat this guy? Ubercrowd, get us back up! You dumb fool! God damn it! Hey, everybody's dead! I'll just shoot things instead of taking 3 seconds to get us back to fucking life. You know what? Fuck this room.
Well, at least it's chained up.
Thank you.
So the little fucker doesn't have any weak spots, does he? Fosca. Chain dude. We're talking about the chain dude. Ah, oh, god damn it! I got stuck on the fucking... Oh dear God! Not the time to be sneezing!